Hello, my babies. How are you? I hope you all are doing well. I hope you have a beautiful day today. It is the beginning of the week, and so we are going to do Divine Masculine's Daily Love Reading, okay? Now, I already saged and blessed my cards, so they're ready to go. And please keep in mind that the reading is general, the energies are fluid, and the message is timeless, okay? All right. All right. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what is the leading energy for Divine Masculine regarding love today? What is the leading energy of Divine Masculine regarding love today? Please and thank you. Let's see. I hope you guys are doing well. I really am. I hope you had a wonderful weekend. I hope you all get everything that you're really working for. It's coming to fruition. It's feeling like it's feeling like Divine Masculine, you got a lot on. Look at the thinking woman at the bottom of the deck. I was about to say, it feel like you got a lot on your mind. And yeah. Here we have financial constraints, yeah. And then we have patience, yeah. And then we have big happy family. Yeah, some of the Divine Masculines could be having some type of financial issues regarding taking care of their family. It's really heavy on their mind. They're trying to figure it out how to do this. Or this masculine, you could have this feminine in your energies that you're really, really trying to work things out with or work things through with. And it has to do with some type of financial lack or some type of financial issues that you have right here. It's making me feel as though it's taking a while for you to get out of this financial issue here. Because you want to keep the family together, okay? I heard nagging. Somebody could be nagging you about some money. Mm-hmm. Paying bills, rent, lights, gas, things of the sort. Money is, this financial situation is taking a very long time to straighten itself out. Here, you have support. You have support around you, Divine Masculine. As you go through this financial issue here, but it's heavy on your mind. It's making me feel as though your financial issues is really blocking some type of connect here or connection here. You're not really thinking about love because you really gotta get through this financial issue here. But you do have the support of your family around you. So you're just not really focused on love. Not today. You got to figure out some things here, Divine Masculine. Okay, Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what is supporting this leading energy? What is supporting the leading energy for Divine Masculine here? Thank you. Appreciate it. Heart chakra. I told you. You know, it's you're not really focused on that because you have this issue that you have to deal with taking care of your family. It's really heavy on your mind. Look, challenging times at the bottom of the deck. Mm-hmm. Yeah. For some of you masculines, you could have lost your job here. And you really have to work on this heart chakra. You would feel really closed off, especially with challenging times here, darkest fears. Yeah, you really closed off to love right here. Okay, because you have a lot of responsibilities that you're trying to get through. And it's making me feel as though you was fearing this would happen. And now here it is. Okay. You was fearing this would happen, and now here it is, okay. But you do have love around you. It's making me feel like you're not seeing that, or that you're not really focused on that because of this financial issue, which is understandable, okay? But some of you guys, Divine Masculines, you could be a little cold at this time, not really in a loving energy here. Because you're faced with a lot. Yeah, you're faced with a lot. Okay, let's get into it. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what can you tell me?
So this is Louise.
What can you tell me? Somebody's name could be Louise here. Okay, but let's see. I have to cut my radio down. But let's see. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for Divine Masculine? What messages do you have for Divine Masculine? Some of you guys want to get married. And you're going to be having a little financial issues as to getting the ring or planning the wedding here. But you really want to do this. But You have to figure out how you want to get the money to pay for this. This is for some of you guys, okay? All right, Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what can you tell me? One more. Thank you. All right, here we have the Page of Cups. It's a beautiful energy. And then we have the Three of Pentacles. Yes, this is marriage, okay? This is marriage or a new relationship that could lead to marriage. It's like very, you're feeling very optimistic, very hopeful. You probably didn't think that you would ever find somebody here because this pig is flying. And now that you know this pig could fly, it's like here, okay? And the reason why I say that is because you have the star energy right here, which is wishes and hopes and dreams that you're pulling on, that you're bringing into yourself here. And this is also to healing. You could be healing family issues as well. You could be healing your heart. Oh, I heard you, Spirit. Thank you. Some of you guys are healing your heart, and this is why you're able to be open to new love and new experiences and coming together. But it's a lack of finances here that is really heavy on your mind, because this is your first energy out, and it's like sticking out like a sore thumb. It's sticking out like a sore thumb here. Okay, you're really trying to work through it with this challenging times and financial issues. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? This is why the thinking woman is here, okay? Because you're really trying to figure it out. And you're using your feminine energies to figure that out. So you could be trying to figure out how you're going to maneuver through this, but not hurt nobody, not harm anybody. You know, you're really coming from a loving space with this heart chakra. But you just have a little, you have a little family issues, you know, financial issues. Like I said, it could be, I'm feeling job loss here, okay? This is why you got to make head over heart decisions here, okay? Some of you guys could be trying to get another job, looking for another job, sending off resumes, filling out applications, things of the sort. Okay, but it's love around you while you go through this here, okay? There is somebody that still wants to come together with you and work with you through these issues here. Oh, yeah. Whoever you're in a relationship with, they're going to be patient with you because they see your potential. They know that you have the drive, that you have, how should I say, that you have the want to do better and get better financial opportunities for yourself. I'm not going to read off the floor today. But, and they got your back. You know what I mean? They got your back. Okay? Your person could be trying to help you get through these financial issues as well, because there's a lot of love here, like I said. Uh-huh. Yeah. I heard this love could be young. Look, the Page of Wands. Look, it's two pages out here, so there's something that's new and exciting that's very young. This could be the beginning of a relationship here. That somebody is willing to have patience with you as you do what you got to do in order to get yourself out of this financial hole or this financial debt. They could be, like I said, trying to help you do this, okay? They ain't going to, ooh, look at here, the devil. This is fear. This is Capricorn. But I'm going to, yeah, it's fear, but it's not making me feel like fear of the unknown. It's like, oh, well, I guess it is with this darkest fears and challenging times. It's like you've seen something coming. You've seen something coming, and you tried to maneuver your way around it before it actually hit, but it's here, okay? And it's like you know how to handle it. I'm getting you. You know how to handle it, okay? For some of you guys, it could be some type of addiction that you have that got you in this hole. Okay, eating too much, drinking too much. I don't feel drugs, but hey, this is a general reading. So yeah, it could be. Let's see, with the King of Wands. Okay. Some of you guys spend too much money. Y'all not a budget. And I don't know why this is coming up in your love reading. Like I said before, it's making me feel like you blocked yourself out from love, or receiving or giving love, because of the fact that you have a lot of financial responsibilities here that you have to get yourself through. And you're taking action and do it. And it's feeling like it's really deep. It's really bad. You know, it's like a lot of debt. Or you owe, or you lost a lot of money, or something of the sort. Here. Yeah. That's what it's feeling like. Let's see, what else can you tell me, Holy Spirit? What else can you tell me? Yeah, but it's like I said, it's fear here. It's fear about the next step, the next actions you're going to take here, because you really got to figure it out. You really don't know. You have the Knight of Wands and then the Knight of Cups. You're up, and then we have the Strength energy. You see what I'm saying? With this Strength energy coming out with the King of Wands and the Knight of Wands, yeah. Yeah, with the Devil. It's something that you have to overcome here with the Five of Pentacles. See what I mean? There's a loss of money here, but there's going to be a change. You're changing this for you, okay? You're changing this for yourself. It's making me feel like you mix money with pleasure here, okay? You could have been dating a coworker, a boss or something, and it didn't work out, and it cost you. It cost you. This is for some of you guys, yeah. It cost you. Now you got to build yourself back up. Uh-huh. Now you have to overcome that loss and that hurt here. Uh-huh. Yeah, you could have been really, really in love with this person, okay? And it didn't work out. And because it didn't work out, you lost money on this. Yes, yes, yes. You lost money. You lost finances. You lost some type of stability because it didn't work out. Yeah. What is this? The World. Uh-huh. See, it's over. It ended. The cycle is over. Uh-huh. And now you're looking to see what else is out there for you to have here. Or for you to go forward, or this is you waiting for somebody to come back after something ended here. It's making me feel like you're waiting on that person to come back. Like I said, this was all love. You could have been obsessed with this person here to the point where you had lost or either spent a lot of money on them, or you lost a lot of money with them, or something of the sort. With this World and the Strength energy here, yeah, you really battling, you really trying to get through this turbulent time here, because it's making me feel like you not only lost money, but you lost love. You lost the love of your life. Yeah. Divine Masculine, you lost the love of your life here. And when you lost the love of your life, your finances got messed up. You lost money and love here. Yes. Uh-huh. Somebody could have been toxic around you. The Six of Wands wanted to pop out. I'm going to take it. That's victory and success. See, after this relationship has ended, or after this cycle closed with you feeling the hurt behind the loss of a person that you really, really, really love, and you close that cycle out, booyah, you got the Six of Wands, victory and success. So you're going to get through this. This is what you're fighting for. This is what you're trying to do. Trying to get through these tough, challenging times. By closing yourself off to love, because you have to focus on your finances here, because being broke and heartbroken, that's a lot. Then this is what you're going through, Divine Masculine. Look, the Five of Swords. You see what I'm saying? Look at you, stressed in your head. Okay, trying to figure out what somebody said to you with this bird on your shoulder. You found out something. Okay, somebody got away with something here. Okay, and you just can't figure out how or why they did that, or how or why it happened for them like that. See, here go the Page of Swords. You're trying to figure it out, trying to get information and look into how this happened. You have the Five of Swords and the Seven of Swords. Okay, you all in your head, like I said, because you lost some money. Somebody could have stole something from you with this thinking woman here. Yeah, somebody could have stole something from you. You're trying to figure out how the hell that happened. Okay, yes, somebody stole some money. You King of Pentacles, somebody stole some money. You trying to figure out how they did it. This is somebody that you really love. Somebody that you really love got over on you. Yes, with this Nine of Wands here. Okay, you're not going to let that happen to you anymore, but it did. Yep, with the Four of Pentacles here. Okay, you see how you clutching that purse, Divine Masculine? Okay, holding it close to your heart. You closed off. You're not giving any money. You're not giving any time, energy, or effort, or anything that's valuable to you. You're not giving it up. Okay? Because you're still healing from the hurt of the loss of this connection. The Hierophant at the bottom of the deck. You could have been married to this person. This person could have been a Taurus. Okay? Or a Pisces. The Hierophant and the High Priestess. Back to back. This is somebody that you were spiritually connected with. You could have been married to this person in the 5D. This is why you was really, really in love with this person. But this devil in this heart chakra, oh, hell yeah, this is toxically in love. Oh, okay, I heard you dangerously in love. This is obsession here. Okay, this person had you on the string, puppet on the string. This is how much you love them. And it turned toxic. And when they turned toxic, booyah. This when the money issues came in. This is when the money issues came in. Okay? But now that person is gone because that cycle has closed out. Okay? So, because you figured it out. Okay? You figured out what happened, how it happened, why it happened. And now you're able to move forward. But it's tough. Your darkest fears came true about this person. Your darkest fears came true about this person. And now you have to deal with it. Divine Masculine. Wow. Let's get an outcome. Let's get a possible outcome. I'm not going to leave you like that. That you're still going through it. You know, it's a process. When you lose love or money, it's a process to heal from that. I would never say get over, but to heal from that loss and that hurt from that loss. It takes time. You have to process your way through that. And this is what you're doing, okay? But you got to be patient with yourself. You got to be patient with yourself because it's going to take time. Here you go. You got to be patient with yourself because it will take time, okay? But you have the angel around you to help push you through, guide you through, to help process this out, okay? All right, what is the possible outcome for Divine Masculine? What is the possible outcome? Thank you. I appreciate that, Holy Spirit. The Hangman and the Six of Swords. Looking at things from a different perspective so you could move forward. You went from the Five of Swords to the Six because the truth came in. That's what I just said. And now you're able to move forward because you sat here and you gained enlightenment. You gain truth and clarity about a situation and how you can move forward. And like I said, you're being guided through this. These are guides right here, pulling you through these troubled waters here. Okay? But you have to trust. You have to trust and believe that this too you shall pass. This too shall pass. Okay? At the bottom of the deck, the Magician, look at you, manifesting this. Six of Pentacles and the Seven of Cups. Uh-huh. Yeah, you're going to figure out. You're going to figure out what needs to be done and how to do it to get through this and to come out victorious on the other side. Okay? All right, Divine Masculine, this is what I have for you today. Come back tomorrow and we'll have another love message for you and see if it's getting any better or if you are finding any leeway in the process of healing from the loss of love and money. Okay? All right. Till then, take care. Bye.